The right thyroid is moderately hypocagenic and contains several discrete lesions with different echo patterns. A lesion in the upper pole contains coarse calcification. The vascularization is decreased. There is a hypocagenic nodule with coarse calcifications occupying almost the entire left lobe. The borders are irregular. The nodule does not display halo, while the presence of paranodular blood flow seems feasible.